Sophia Lizer, and this is Luna. She is 6 months old, and she was in the two-week boarding training. She is doing amazing. Before her two-week training, I wasn't able to walk her without her pulling. She would not listen. She had a mind of her own, and she was really stubborn. And now, just in the 2 hours of Heather teaching me how to use the remote and teaching me how to train her properly, it's a different dog. I'm amazed, really, on what she can do, and I will recommend her and off-leash training to anybody.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Hey guys, I'm here off-leash canine training with Luna. She's a six-month-old Weimaraner joining us for our two-week border train program. Owner says she digs holes, barks at everyone, nips at everyone, jumps on everyone, pulls bad on the leash. Even though she's really smart, she's also very stubborn, so they're having a hard time training her, and they need some professional help. So let me show you what she'll do for me right now. Luna, come. Luna, come. Luna, come. Hi, Luna. Good girl. Can you sit? Luna, come. 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 Sit. Sit. Down. Down. Well, there you have it. There's a few cars going by, and she's distracted by that. So